Railroads are already one of the most environmentally friendly ways to move freight. But by intelligently leveraging new efficiency-enhancing technologies, NS can further decrease its environmental footprint, reimagining the possibility for even greener operations now and in the future. One of these technologies is Sleeper, which stands for Stationary Locomotive Emissions Elimination Plug-in Electric Receptacle. To help reduce emissions from yard idling locomotives, NS has installed sleeper stations throughout its network to provide 480-volt, three-phase power to out-of-service locomotives. This keeps fuel, engine water, and cabs warm and batteries fully charged, ensuring that inactive locomotives are ready to run without idling. For you computer geeks out there, think of Sleeper as putting your train in standby mode, saving power but instantly ready to switch on. Reduced idling means fewer emissions and greener operations. But Sleeper also helps NS save thousands of dollars in fuel every day. A sleeper station costs around $14 a day to operate, while an idling locomotive may consume 100 gallons of diesel in the same day. That math is pretty easy to understand. Sleeper is just one example of NS deploying new technologies that save real money while further reducing our impact on the environment. Reimagined business. That's good for all of us.